try going here. I'm getting fired up.
One strike.
My turn.
Now, who to choose? You're 10 years too early.
Later!
Woohoo!
I choose
guts to fight me!
Later!
I'll end this all!
Target attack!
I'm a force of fury! Alright, defeated! Next!
We won!
This much is nothing.
Can't we just hang out here?
All right, so what's the game plan, Uzume?
So, basically, a horde of monsters will approach the city before the giant does. We gotta get rid of the horde first.
Gotcha. So all we gotta do is defeat any monsters that come here, right? Sounds simple enough.
Right on. I'm counting on you, Nepsy.
Nepsy?
Nep whatever's too hard to pronounce. You're Nepsy now.
And there it is. The usual and expected pattern of people I've just met being unable to pronounce my name. But it's a totally fresh and adorable nickname, so I'm pumped.
By the way, you'll be Gearsy.
Gearsy?
Well, you can't both be called Nepsy, right? You'll be Gearsy.
Gearsy. Gearsy, huh? This might be the first time I've been given such a cute nickname. Welcome to the club, Nepgear.
Well then, looks like the first wave is approaching. Come on, you two. Let's get fired up.
I won't lose this battle!
I'll nep you all up!
What should I do?
Here I go!
Now, who to choose?
No!
My turn.
I'll nep you all up! You can't see me!
It's my turn!
I'll end this all!
My turn! You can't see me!
What should I do? Please be down!
See? I can do it if I try!
I'm getting even stronger!
I think I'm a little closer to Neptune now!
Phew! I think we've taken care of all the monsters in the area.
No, we've only endured the first wave. Here comes the second.
It's a lot larger than the ones we just fought.
You bastard! Of course you would be here!
What? Uzume, are you acquainted with this monster?
Oh, we're much more than acquaintances by now. We've faced each other so many times, we're practically a pair of rotten best friends. Whenever I have an opportunity to challenge the giant, this asshole just loves to get in the way. I can't count how many times he's stopped me. Hey, you mutt! This ends today! Right here, right now!
That's a share crystal?
Today, this is going to end differently, because I brought some friends with me who'd love to see you meet your end, along with that stupid giant! Share Crystal, transform!
Transformation complete!
Who are you?
Thank you.
girls asking who I am. It's me, Uzume. Uzume. Let's do our best together, you two. I'll nip you all. Yes, combination. It's my turn. Mirage dance. It's Uzume's turn.
No need to thank us. We're friends now. I'd go to bat for you any day of the week.
She's right. We're friends now. So, what's your name, CPU Uzume?
It's Orange Heart.
That's so cool. I was really surprised by your transformation, Uzume. I thought you'd get even more aggressive in HDD form, but you're completely the opposite. I can't get over it. It's so crazy.
Huh? Nepsy, why do you know about CPUs?
Oh, duh, that's right. There was so much going on, I forgot to tell you we're both CPUs, too.
What? Like, for real? Don't play with me, Nepsy.
Cross my heart. I am Purple Heart, the patron CPU of Planetoon, able to leap giant Dagoos in a single bound. I can even calm crying children. Except... I kinda have no shares here, so it's not like I could transform and just show you.
So, you're a CPU too, Kiersey?
Yes, I am. Although, technically, I'm a CPU candidate.
Wow, this is crazy! Never in a million years would I have imagined I'd run into CPUs in a desolate place like this! So cool!
Oh, believe me, we're just as surprised. But I'm sure this is fate.
You're totally right!
Ran out of time.
Ran out of time? Oh, right. It looks like you were using a share crystal to transform. What the goodness? It's still alive?
Damn it. You're a resilient bastard, aren't you? Do you want another beating, you idiot?
Shoot. Any more of this is gonna be tough, even for me. But if it still wants a fight, then we'll keep going till the very end.
It ran away?
Ha! It's running away because of my intimidating strength. Yeah, ha! Keep on walking, tough guy.
Neptune, I think it's just leaving because of its heavy lacerations. It's just hurt.
I'm not satisfied that I couldn't finish it off, but now I can finally take on that giant.
Wait just a second, Uzume. How can you be thinking of fighting that giant thing with those injuries?
What's the matter, Nepsy? What happened to, we'll keep going till the very end?
You know that's not what I mean. All I'm saying is you might not make it if you try fighting with those wounds. Incoming!
Surprise attack? How cowardly! Let's return the favor twofold, girls! It's our turn to debut!
Ouch!
Are Are you okay, Uzume? Did you get hurt from that explosion just now?
You kidding? It takes more than that to take me down. Let's focus on how we can kill this thing. Oh crap! Did everyone get out okay? It's me. What's your status? Have they all been evacuated?
Uzume, we've just finished. We're in the next town over.
Oh good. We just made it.
Yes. They're safe now. Thanks to you, Uzume.
Then I can fight without reservations. Thanks for the update. Seems like everyone was able to escape safely. It's all because of you two. Thank you.
Of course. But don't you think it's time we escape as well?
Escape? I've been waiting so long for another chance at this giant. You just want to waste it?
Watch out!
Huh?
Just dodged it by the skin of our hairs.
Neptune! Uzume! Are you both alright?
We're fine. I mean, it was too close for comfort, but it looks like we're okay.
Yeah, thanks to you, Nepsy.
Dang it, Uzume. You really think it's a good idea to fight this thing when you're all beat up?
Of course I do.
It's too risky. Let's get out of here while we still can.
Shut the hell up! I haven't had a shot like this in so damn long, and I don't expect you to get it, but I'm gonna fight. If you wanna leave, then just go.
What are you saying? There's no way you can hold your own with that thing when you're so beat up.
No, I can do this. I'm gonna fight even if the flesh is falling off my bones. Besides, I won't lose in a fight even if I die, even if I have to go down with it, huh?
Yeah! Ouch! What the hell are you doing?
You can't do it alone, Uzume. Drop the tough girl act and live to fight another day. You know, they say where there's life, there's rope.
Rope?
I think she meant to say hope.
Yeah, that's the word, hope. All the good little monsters were able to escape. Isn't that good enough for now? You don't need to push yourself, pal. Anyway, that's how it's gonna be. Nepgear, give me a hand here.
Okay.
Whoa, hey! Let me go, you jerks! You can't just pick me up like this! Put me down!
Got a good grip on her, Nep Jr.? Let's blow this pineapple stand.
Hey! Listen to me, damn it!
Phew. I think this is probably far enough. Doesn't look like we were followed either.
You idiots! Getting in the way like that? How could you? You two know a CPU's sworn duty is to protect her people, and how could...
Hey, Uzume, you're alive. A CPU also kinda needs to be alive to keep doing her job, you know?
Yeah, I know. I guess I should be thankful, so... thank you.
No need. I'm just glad you're here.
Is there any place we could rest? We've all taken quite a beating, and we need to find a place to tend to Uzume's injuries.
Yeah, let's head back to my base. Even now, it's out of the way of danger, and I have a lot of supplies we could use.
Let's try going here. I'm getting fired up!
I'm a force of fury!
What should I do?
It's my turn! Get off the fire yourself! Yay! I got one!
I'll end this all!
Oh, nephew all!